I love ya.
Okay, hold up, Scott. Okay.
We didn't know today was Christmas.
How many times am I going to tell you it's not Christmas?
Well, why are you putting out the Christmas tree if it's not Christmas? Hold up. I think you're... Do you need help breathing? Hold up. I don't think he's breathing. I don't think he's breathing.
Is he breathing or not?
Yeah, do CPR. Back off, Mercy. You're not certified.
Are you joking, Debbie?
Hold up. Let me check it. Hold up. Yes, let me check. He's breathing again.
He's put all of his weight on my nose.
Good job, little Debbie. He just saved your life.
What's he got?
He just saved your life,
Debbie. Oh, he almost killed me. Okay, y'all, leave Daddy alone. Let him do this.
Okay, bud.
Scott.
Debbie, is it Christmas or is it not?
It's not yet. We're just decorating. Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the
ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. Hold up. I don't think you're breathing right.
I'm breathing good. I'm reading perfectly fine. I'm thinking you're out! Mercy!
Okay, he's right.
That hurt.
I'm not certified in CPR.
Yeah. Leave it to the professional. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that
amazing? In Christmas times. Looks like Santa didn't bring me nothing. Nothing's under the tree.
Even bad. Both of y'all.
Oh, no. We'll be chilling and having a good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring. What do you mean you're not subscribed? Are you serious?
Oh, that makes me sad too.
Are you subscribed now? So we stop crying? Oh, yeah. It will always be Christmas in my
heart. But this year you putting presents under the tree for me?
Nope.
Merry Christmas, Debbie.
Merry Christmas, big girl. Ah, Daddy got it.
Is there any treats under there for me?
Not yet. In a couple months.
But
a couple
Christmas.
Weeks.
Christmas is today.
No, it's not.
So Scott's got to tell me it was.
It's not. Scott's got lied. That's what big brothers do.
Okay, he's going to be on the naughty list for sure then.
Oh no! Another I thought it was! I want to hang out with my friends and family. Making angels in the sanctuary. Okay, I'm going to just fix this cupcake right there. Okay, you got to fix that lollipop. Mama made it. Okay, in a little bit, I'll fix it for you. It's okay. I'm so excited because now I get to turn it on. All my hard work has paid off. All of it. I did all of that. You like it? Comment down below if you think I did a good job. Hey.
All right, Betty Rowe, you going to turn it on for us?
Yeah.
Okay, turn around here.
Just show me how.
Push this button right there.
I can't read. Okay.
This one right there.
Okay, I'll press it.
Right there.
Okay, I'll press it. I got it! And I can promise Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and... I decorated this tree. Well, Mama did, and I helped her a lot, but mostly me did it. Sunset, it is just getting... Oh, wait. I think it's just legs. Oh, that's funny. Just legs, everybody. Oh, that bow's beautiful. I love it. I did such a good job on that bow.
We'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the wind blows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year
Debbie.
Yes.
I did not know it was Christmas.
It's not Christmas.
Hey, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Oh, gosh.